Good morning to one another. This is Ramayandip Ken. We are to present a similar topic about the tense flow words and correct form of the flow words. Generally, usually, always, rarely, often, facts, truths, habits, etc. These are the flow words for simple present. Simple past, last year, last week, last month, last day in 2005. It is the flow words of simple past. Tomorrow, next week, next year, next month. In 2025, these are the flow words for simple future. By tomorrow, by next week, by next month, by next day, etc. These are the flow words for the future perfect. Now, then, already, at the present, at the moment. Listen, look, these days, these months, these are the flow words for present continuous. Ever, never, already, at this day, this month, this year, this week, today, just now. These are the flow words for present perfect. Since for, these are the flow words for present perfect continuous. Now I am going to give some examples about the flow words and using tenses. Raju, the first example is Raju take tea sometimes. Here the flow word is sometimes. So we have to write Raju takes tea sometimes. The second example is Sumant visit Tirupati in 2005. Here the clue word is in 2005. It is belongs to simple past. So we have to write Sumant visited Tirupati in 2005, which describes the past action here. The next example is I come here tomorrow. Here the clue word is tomorrow. It is belongs to simple future. So we have to write I will come here tomorrow. The condition for the simple future is we have to write will or shall. That's why I have written will. So the final answer is I will come here tomorrow. Next, fourth example. Sandeep passed the test by next June. Here the clue word is by next June, which describes the tensible of future perfect. Sandeep will have passed the test by next June. The next example is Ravi and I eat the biscuits at the moment. Here the clue word is at the moment. It belongs to present continuous. So the answer is Raju and I are eating biscuits at the moment. Next example. Mohan met me already. Here the clue word is already. It belongs to present perfect. Mohan has met me already. The next example is Sandhya write the note since morning. Here the clue word is since. It belongs to present perfect continuous. So we have to write Sandhya has been writing the notes since morning.
Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.